And also Paul's here. Paul's from Rockdale Street Machines. He's here. Roy's with us. There's a lot of identities around. I just ran into my old mate a bit ago. Jack is the first Australian world champion in middleweight riding. He did it as an amateur back in the 50s. And then he did go to semi professional Suzuki. He came second to Agostini. A man still here with us, and I'll have Jack do the presentation of the motorbikes when he does a presentation. And Jack comes every year, and if you see him walking around, an old chap with a walking stick, and you want to know something about motorbikes, see him, please.